Well, it's a phone call nobody wants to get. The IRS threatening you owe money? Well, don't panic. The Better Business Bureau says it's probably a scam. And this week's Action Line Consumer Alert, Diane Ako tells us what to be on the lookout for to prevent making a huge mistake.
We are right in the middle of an IRS deadline, which means, says the BBB, taxpayers are ripe for telephone scams.
Basically, the calls will tell consumers that the IRS is going to sue them for money or outstanding payments that they have. And one resident actually already had turned in money to the fraudsters and to the tune of $2,500.
The BBB says it took 11 reports of this in 30 days, and in the last week alone, the scam reports doubled. It's related to two tax deadlines.
The extension for the personal income tax, the deadline was October 15th. So between October 15th and November 15th, which is the extension for corporate taxes, is probably going to be the highest point that these calls are going to take.
Aside from the lawsuit, the caller threatens to seize your property.
If they don't call them back, or if they don't pay a certain amount, a down payment in time, that their property can be taken. So, of course, it's very alarming.
Here's how to protect yourself. The IRS doesn't need to sue anyone. It can garnish wages. Don't send money right away. Be suspicious if the caller wants the money via wire transfer or cashier's check. And double-check the call is legitimate. The IRS wouldn't ask for personal info over the phone.
If you do feel like this is an actual IRS call, call the IRS back directly and make sure that it's something that is valid.
If you have a consumer concern or are interested in becoming an Action Line volunteer, call 591-0222 weekdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. or email actionline@khon2.com.